Hello everyone, myself Sandeep. I am from Telangana. I have completed my Bachelor of Engineering ECE in 2017 at SVS Group of Institution in Warangal. After completing my BTech, I was searching for a job in IT company. Unfortunately, I was not getting success. After searching a lot, I heard and came to know about Evison Techno Service Private Limited and their OJT program. Then I found that Evison Techno Service Private Limited is an IT recruitment and consultant company. Then I decided to join their OJT program. After joining their OJT program, I got some real-time exposure and I got some experience in core technologies like CCNA routing and switching, and in Windows administration, in cybersecurity, in Linux. There are different modules for different trainers are there. Like Tarun sir, Roshan sir, and Vibhushan sir. In about Windows administration, I have learned disk cleanup, database management, and Active Directory, like how to create users and groups, and fragmentation. Learned about different administrative tools like task scheduler and event viewer. And also learned about Windows 2018 R2, about MS Outlook. I have learned about how to create a manual and automatic Outlook configurations, and also I have learned how to take remote access using RDP. Along with Windows administration, I have learned CCNA routing and switching. About CCNA routing switching, I have learned IP addressing and subnetting concept, static routing and dynamic routing, right? EHRP, OSPF, RIP. Then I learned about routing and switching, like STP protocol, some type of redundancy protocols, HSRP, VRRB, GLBP protocols. Then I learned about default routing. Then about Linux administration, how to create users and groups using commands, and how to create a directory, how to copy file from one directory to another directory. So about cybersecurity, how to exchange keys, SHA algorithms, and OpenVPN and IPsec, some security tools I learned. So finally, I will say that I'm confidently I will say that I will crack any interview with the help of Vision. Thank you so much.